I'm probably not going to continue where I left off. Didn't know that they helped create in Bandai. I did a little bit of playing off camera. Did I just come up here for no reason? I remember doing this before. Oops, sorry, snakes. I just came back here for no reason. I'm pretty sure. What is that noise anyway? Probably like leeches. Come on, six. You can push it off. You can do it. Alright. Thought I could have gotten up there. Turns out I couldn't. I'm probably gonna have to like shout into my mic. The audio doesn't really work well. I stuttered there. And So that was basically all a dream that didn't happen. She never died. That was just a dream of hers. Well then, what was I supposed to do? I pressed space. They just had to put that pipe there. Why did I blow into my mic right there? That's way too far away. There we go. Six is quite the energetic little demon. What? Okay then, so that dream sent me back to this shit. I have to do this to troll all the leeches down there. So here we go. Wait until the thing swings towards it. And go! I wish I could do it right now. I have to do this first. Does Mr. Blind Long Arms smoke or whatever? Because that does look like an ashtray with cigarettes in it. Push. Why did you shake your head? Well, you're a magic little girl. Because there's no other way you could have grabbed that. That's what it was. Wait, did it just send me all the way back? Well, you gave me no time. You didn't give me any time. You didn't give me the chance. Okay, we can go this time. Okay, then. Just extract them. Extract their attention and then get them to come over here. Are you serious? Okay, later on. Just wait for them to come. Because they will come. Idiot. How many leeches can I kill? Did this door close? Come on, follow me. You're so slow. Come on. Oh. You made a boo-boo. Nope, they don't have to go down there. Because they're... they probably didn't actually die. They probably just fell down there. Harmamumbum. I can imagine that I've been down there before. Or that you sometime go down there other than falling down there and dying. Okay, then follow me. Oh, I've got double this time. Come on, kitties, kitties, kitties. I've got some drugs for you. Come on. Yep. Good boys. Good little ones. Good little leeches. Come on. There we go. Bye-bye. Next. Oopsie daisies. Sorry, Six. I bet that hurt. I made the mistake. What if they're all just waiting on the side? Getting ready to attack Six. They're like... Well, yeah, they're pretty much... Well, very obviously leeches. No, I can't take them with me, can I? Come on! You can't get through the door, can you? Nope. able to happen? Sure, I know this. Oops, I knocked that over. Six loves to watch kids sleep. Well, other kids. Since the little gnome guys. The gnome people. He's having a good time. Are you just gonna keep doing that? Just gonna keep doing that with your hair? Okay. Oh, I wonder what that's for. Oh, I see you behind there. I see you back there. Hold on. Can I open this? Can I mess with any other part of this? No. Come on. I'm your friend. Don't worry, I won't hurt you. Come on, Six, pick it up. Pick up the book. Pick it up. Pick it up. Come on, I was gonna do a joke. Okay then. I'm sure Sexy can climb up there. How does it break so easily? Why did it break so easily? Come on, the power of knowledge! Okay then. The boom! Get back here! Don't you hide from me! He's okay down there. Oh. People are gonna get mad in the comments because I did that. Oh my gosh. That's a long fall. Sorry, dude. He's probably fine though. Plot armor. They probably like made him essential. Bethesda shit. Okay then, get up there. Thank you. Now get up here. Grab the suitcase and drag it nowhere. Six. Bad girl. Yeah.
don't get on top of it. Just drag it. Yes, there you go.
Oh, come on. Get on top of it. Jump up. And grab the lever. Thank you. What was that? Oh, what, can't ruin his life? Okay, then. Oh, I'll put it back here. Come on, I'm trying to break it. Get under there. Sexy can fit through there, can't you? Fine. Let's look around up here. You see that right there? And you know all those threes, about two of those guys might be. And that those are just masks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure none of those theorists saw that painting, because no one except for me actually pays attention to the paintings in this room. And why does it have pictures of the gnomes? Think about that while you're at it, theorists. You better not be dead. Six. Not kidding. Six isn't dead. Okay, then let's go. grab your amazing little key. How did the collision with the wall not destroy it? Kevin. Good girl. You're strong, girl. Six. And a cute one, too. Want sex to be girl, and the other child that you can play as to be a boy. And the name just fits a girl better. The voice, too. Well, maybe sometime I'll look at it scientifically. Shoulders don't look that straight. She doesn't. They don't look. It's hard to see. It's really hard to see the hands, too. It's gonna be really difficult. Be really difficult to try and figure out Six's gender. Oh, come on! Get out of there with it! Okay, then fine. Get trapped. Get caught. Well, goodbye. I'm like leaning and turning my head as if I could see over there. Six goes through quite a way. quite a lot of thieves. That do what she does. Well, there you go, little gnome. You can have that down there with you. And maybe even the leeches too. The leeches part means you're probably super dead down there. Anyway.